I'm Rabbi Dara Frimmer from Temple Isaiah, and I stand here with a group of committed clergy ready to build a more just and compassionate world. Amen. Now, there are those who say that politics do not belong in the pulpit, but I'm here to tell you the Bible is the original handbook for collective liberation. There are those who say that faith is a practice best preserved for the sanctuary. But I'm here to tell you, each one of us uses faith to do this holy work of waking up every day to change this world, to reflect our values, and lift up the image of God that is on every person's face here today. It's